What's up, y'all? We got another trip segment happening, and this time it's gonna be at Williamsport, PA, just to visit our homie Jess. She goes to Lycoming, and apparently they got like an event happening for the weekend. And why we want to go? Cause tonight is gonna be a great night to go out to the bars and stuff. Are we going to Scranton too? That's another thing.
We can.
So we got some options. We about to go to Scranton, maybe. It's gonna be a spontaneous trip, but that's what we want. We want that spontaneous trip going to Scranton and Williamsport, and we're probably going to go to the premium outlets. That's what I'm trying to say. Outlets.
Speak English.
English. Speak English, bro. I didn't do well in English senior year. I failed it one time. Mm. These are the boys in prep, eating.
Get our energy up.
Yeah, my mom hooked it up with the Arby's. Check this out. What is this, mocha? This is
It's delicious, is what it is.
It is delicious. Hell yeah. So this will be my intro. That's all I'm going to try to say here, because the next few minutes of this content, it's going to be all like visual stuff, like when you're on acid or something, and then you'll see some trippy stuff. I don't know, but
fuck.
You better get ready for this. All right, so we just reached the Premium Crossings outlet in PA. Now we're going to get some shoes. Actually, Steve's gonna get some shoes, because according to Jess, we need some shoes that we don't care, because it might be a little bit messy down at Williamsport. Stay tuned for that, check it out. But Steve's looking for $15 though.
Yeah. Well, let's see. I want it to be straight off the hobo. That's how cheap it is.
Listen, they better have a Marshalls here. I'm pretty sure they got a Marshall. Do they have Marshalls?
Marshalls are great. I don't think they have a Marshalls.
Oh, they have Adidas. Yeah, we'll check out Adidas real quick. Steve, I think this one will... Yeah, Steve, this one right here.
Oh my god, perfect, amazing.
Right?
Dude, yo.
Actually good.
Let's do this. Nice. Feels like tight.
Like, yeah, it's juicy.
I need that. I need 8.5.
You need 8.5?
Yeah.
Piece of paper in my shoe.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Does it fit?
Yeah, it fits.
Mad type, when I'm drunk, I won't know.
Dude, these look nice. Let's see if these fit.
Let's see.
Oh, no,
they're a little big, but you know, I'll rock them hard.
I don't know why, they fit you nicely.
They look pretty on me, right?
Yeah, right? They fit you nicely. I see it. See that shit. Okay, after the Adidas store, the results of it, Steve, is what did you get?
Got these bad boys.
Dang.
It's gonna be looking good tomorrow. Hey.
Ladies, gentlemen, what y'all think? Do you think you can rock those pink shoes? Yeah or no? Make sure to say yes or no in the comments. Okay, I just got done doing a little quick photo shoot.
Purchase your tracks today.
We're gonna go to either Scranton or Williamsport, so stay tuned once I cover the shit up.
Holy shit, I got a kid.
That's in the air, bro. What up, my niggas?
What up, my niggas? D-Dump's my nigga. You hit out my niggas. You pussy ass nigga. You hit out y'all niggas. Cause I'm that nigga, 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 nigga. I'm that nigga. I woke up in Chris Brown's body. Bride, a whole new world.
I should have waited until he said that.
Tell us no, or where to go.
We're going there? Oh shit.
Oh, new world.
I can't get that high.
Shout out to Ray. For this reason. For this reason.
Now I'm in.
I Okay, so we just arrived at Lycoming? I don't know how to pronounce it, but we arrived and now we're gonna meet up with Jessica. And she was actually stalking us, literally.
Registered vehicle. Does she have a pass? That way!
All right.
We don't wanna get hit by this Ferrari.
I'll let him go through.
That's a Corvette, idiot. He doesn't want blood on it.
That's crazy. Welcome to the 162 and a half beer Olympics 2018. So we are here. Guys, I'm recording right now, so don't be surprised that I'm doing some vlogs. What's up?
Let's go win!
Yeah, see? There we go.
Wait,
there
she is.
I need a pass over there.
I feel so bad.
No,
like it's called The Bar.
Okay.
And then right next to my house, it's literally called The Bar. The Bar and Bar.
Dude, so you weren't kidding when you said we're gonna be going to the bar in your vlog. We're literally going to a place called The Bar.
Oh, so I was right. We were going to The Bar. I knew it, I knew that. What time is it right now?
Plan, it was plan.
It's 8:25 and we're about to get some dinner. Where are we going to, Jess?
The Brickyard.
The Brickyard? What do they have
this
at the-
This place is really good too, it's Thai food. Ooh. I've never tried Thai food until like this semester and it's
I can't
so
eat Thai food. I can't eat most of their stuff.
Come to Chester for some Thai, baby.
So wait, what do they have at the Brickyard? Like what's
the- Brickyard, it's like essentially like a burger place.
Okay. Oh yes. Like what's your favorite burger there at the Brickyard? Yep. For real. Oh. All right, thank you.
Okay, good. He's not gonna kill us.
It's like the hangover burger. It's got an egg on it.
Egg?
Okay.
Sounds like you need to be hungover for that. Facts.
Yeah.
Check it out, guys. This is the town of Williamsport.
Is Italian.
City of Williamsport. Yo. Alright, so we're out here at the Brickyard and the vibe is pretty nice. We're out here to get some dinner. Apparently they're famous for their burgers according to Jess. So I don't know what they have. I might get the hangover burger, what she said, but like I feel like I'm not hungover yet because we just got here. So check out my water though. See, what is this called?
This is a dragonberry mojito, except in a fishbowl.
Go ahead, guys.
Okay.
Hey.
Yeah, it's carbonated, and I'm so sorry.
This is called Dragonberry?
Dragonberry.
One second, of course, brother.
Dragon. Yo, this sounds good. Dude, what the heck is
this? Like, no, this is how the herp spreads.
That's good. This tastes like juice. Get yourself a Dragonberry. Come to Williamsport and get yourself a man and a drink. Clock right now, and we're about to cop some breakfast before
like
we
like
get this event happening.
And they like,
yeah. I remember the last time I was at Perkins, it was actually
like
in PA. I think it was in Doylestown, but yeah, it was pretty good. I had like I think it was like a biscuit with chicken, and there was like gravy and eggs. I might have to get that again, so let's go in there and cop some food.
Yo, you want some? I know you guys want some.
I do want some. It was like crispy, right?
Yeah, cream cheese and strawberries.
The whole time she was stacking.
Jess's architectural ability.
Yeah. You really organized. I noticed that. Let's see what that. Hey, food coin.
insert, this is where you like, yeah. Do it slowly, it goes, right?
So they stood just stand up, guys.
Yeah, our dates left us.
I'm telling you.
Yum. To show up, or they're gonna come in real late, and we're gonna be walking. Oh, I was gonna ask, can we get the check?
Just because we have to, like, it's like a rush mode over here. Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
I already have it right here.
Oh, oh my god, so you are. Just, it's like you knew.
It goes seat 1, 2, 3, 4 where you want to pay.
Okay.
All separated for you. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4 Yum. Just goes around.
You got our food now? Yeah. This chicken biscuit, whatever this thing is called, it's pretty good. And I'm gonna take a quick guap of it. Guap of it?
Yeah, guap.
Cheers to that. Everyone gopping it up on their food.
That's Arnold's food right there.
Yep. That one's a sausage one.
Check that out.
Mm.
Love it.
Games for days, boy.
Games for days.
All right, we're about to eat now. Go ahead. Bye-bye. Closing time.
Tell me I don't have a serious mouth.
Don't
do it.
Close it. Where are you going? I guess me and her have problems. But we about to
Nugget.
Wrap it up. Bro. I'm about to be back to Jersey. It was a fun time.
Time to drink and drive.
Alright, so it's time to go back. So we're on the way back. And we took a big detour that led us to, I don't know where we are.
Bumblefuck.
Yes, I don't know where we are, but we get this nice nice scenery of forest and nature, and it's nice and all, but like the weather is just bad.
Where's society, you know?
Yeah, like we're some civilization here, people.
Probably get no reception on that.
Not gonna lie.
Oh really?
I got no service, yo. There's no service on here. Thank God you turned on your GPS, we've been screwed. Yeah, if his GPS wasn't on and he tried turning on now with no service, we've been basically fucked. That's okay. We're spontaneous anyway, so we wouldn't mind this in this nice little road trip that we're on. So it's all good.
Get some music playing.
Getting out of the fog now, and now we in Countryville, USA.
Let's see what Pokemon.
Jeez. Well, look at the scenery though. I like the farm country.
That's good country music, right?
Yeah. What a great country music, guys. Hey. that country music on point, people. Hey.
Yeah, man.
All right, so we halfway through the trip, and we got to take a quick pit stop because we got to pee, and Steve got to pump his gas because we forgot that PA. We have to pump our own gas. Jersey, we don't. We have gas attendants.
Please remove card.
What the fuck?
Twist that shit.
Jesus. This is why I'm not a gas attendant.
Alright.
Is it it? I don't even know.
There we go.
Proceed. Yeah, there you go. Look at that. The boy pumping gas.
That's more like it. Here's your card back.
Oh, thank you. No, pumping gas. Now I gotta pee. Be right back. What's up, people? So I just got back to New Brunswick, and I'm not gonna lie, this weekend was actually pretty fun. It was good to see our homie Jess doing her thing in Lycoming, and to have that really unique experience going there, especially with the Rolling Rock event, and it was cool. I think like one of the most interesting things that I do recall was the bucket for like $25 when you have 20 bottles of Rolling Rock in there, and I thought it was like, that's like it's worth. The cell block was actually pretty big from what I remember. They had like an inside part where you can dance, play pong and stuff like that. And then there was like another environment where they play like live band music. And I thought that was like really cool as well. Especially they have two outdoors, one on the first floor and then one on the second floor. And it was everywhere. Everyone was all over the place, but everybody had like a good time and good vibes as well. So I had a good time. All my friends that were there had a good time meeting new people there. They were all really chill. So it was cool. I'm not gonna lie. Might have to go back there again. I had other videos that I had that I wanted to put into the vlog, but the SD card was like giving me errors and stuff like that. So I wasn't able to post them into this vlog, but it's all good though. I still had enough footages to have what it was in Lycoming, so it was still cool though. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel at Jandrea Regencia. I'm running out of options here of what I'm trying to say here because I'm just dead tired. So take care, guys. See you soon.
Yeah, good morning, earthlings and Martians. Excuse my coughing. I was on my hustle.